This is Tim Weisberg with Caltrans District 7. We are in the Santa Clarita Valley where a major roadway rehabilitation project is underway along the heavily traveled I-5 corridor. One strategy being utilized to minimize the impact on traffic is adding temporary bypass lanes. This strategy involves shifting one lane to the opposite side of a freeway. It allows the same amount of lanes in each direction to stay open during construction, providing drivers a safe way to travel through the work zone.
Based on my experience with two projects, we can shorten the project duration of completion.
Here's how it will play out. On southbound I-5, one of four lanes will shift to what is normally the inner northbound shoulder near Lake Hughes Road, and return to the southbound side near Hazley Canyon Road. On northbound I-5, one of four lanes will shift to what is normally the southbound shoulder near Valencia Boulevard, and return to the southbound side near Rye Canyon Road. Traffic flow going against the bypass lane will remain the same. The work zone will be blocked off with concrete barriers commonly known as K-rails.
Without the K-rail, they have to work only at night, utilizing a closure with a cone. And at night, the closure charge is only certain hours that they allow to close two or more lanes. Very limited for the contractor. On the other hand, bypass lane utilizing a K-rail, they all can work day and night.
Remember, once you are in the bypass lane, you won't be able to exit.
This nearly 16-mile stretch of I-5 is getting quite the makeover as crews replace pavement and concrete slabs, providing a smoother ride for drivers. The scheduled completion date for this project is summer 2019. In northern Los Angeles County, this is Tim Weisberg with Caltrans District 7.